Way up in the air, Francesco Pedelli was bent there, so is Frank Clark. Shane Wright, the flip play the other way. This works out okay. Right in front of the net, they score! Brennan Osmond wins it!
Whenever they needed it most, the Don Mills Flyers, they went to Osmond, they went to Wright, and that combination works for a championship.
Shane Wright this year is a 2004 born player that was granted exceptional status, and you can, if you ever get a chance to watch the kid play the game, you can totally understand why he was given this status. You know, he plays a 200 foot game, and that's probably one of the biggest things that I'm most impressed of. You get these high end skilled kids, all they want to do is play offense. But with Shane, he plays in his own end. He does everything that coaches love.
Model your game after anybody?
Yeah, Matt Barzal in the Islanders. Just the way he thinks the game, the way he skates, stick handles, the way he makes his teammates better. He's definitely a fun player to watch. I definitely model my game after his.
Yeah, I mean, obviously Shane, you know, we all know about his skating, his stick handling, his ability on the ice. It's outstanding. His 200-foot game, his vision. I mean, there's not much you can't say about Shane that isn't a positive in terms of what he brings on the ice. Again, off the ice, you know, he's a mature kid, very focused, very grounded, very disciplined. Has a lot of structure to his approach to the game, and I think, you know, his maturity and his discipline is what sets him apart from most kids. He's very unique that way. Again, very, very, you know, when you take away the hockey and you get to know him as a person, he's, again, a very fun kid, has a great sense of humor, really enjoyable to be around, good person again, you know, and I think, again, just a guy that you really find easy to root for. So he's a guy that we enjoy spending time with and enjoy being around.
Who's had the most influence on your career?
Definitely my dad. I mean, I remember when I was younger, he always used to take me out to skates. You know, he's always driving me around from practices and games. So he's definitely had the biggest influence on me in my life.
Obviously, this is a very special day. And we're going to start off by saying the Kingston Frontenacs are very pleased to select, with the first overall pick in the 2019 Ontario League Priority Draft selection, from the Donville Flyers, Shane Wright.
It's remarkable. Obviously, the process he went through for exceptional status, there's a lot to go through. And I was on the board many years ago that let John Tavares in. And same thing. There was, you know, different people doing the interviews, and I never seen John play. And but just thinking how young and how mature he was, same thing. You saw him walk in here, didn't have a list.
Yeah.
Just got through it. He's programmed. He's ready.
Shane Wright kicks it to his stick through center. We'll start back the other way. Wright in the corner. Looks back to the point. Turns. Fires. Scores! What a shot. First OHL goal for Shane Wright.
Well, that's a puck they're going to get.
He is the most recent recipient of the exceptional player status.
Number 51 is Shane Wright. He's only 15.
Down low. Snapshot. Oh!
Shane Wright with the game winner.
Wow, what a shot.
Looking for a trailer. Back to Murray. Snapshot off the leg. They score. Goal credited to Shane Wright. There he is. That's a great tip.
Shane Wright, the 15-year-old coming in. Wright shoots. He scores.
Cross ice for Chromiak, took it off the boards, flipped in front, right after it scores. What a goal.
Wow.
Shane Wright.
Shane Wright does it again. He keeps producing for the Frontenacs.
Meanwhile, Frontenacs back the opposite way. Wisdom far side, one-timer, they score. The Brotny, right side right, walks in, shoots, scores. Glove side, it's 2-0 Kingston. Now Flint. Got it out to center, but then played to right, kicks it to his stick, shoots, scores. Shane Wright's first career hat trick in the OHL, a natural hat trick. It's 3-0 Kingston. Now Wright had to kick it to his stick and stride and scores far side, glove side, save. Now up the right wing wall, drops it back, Kingston here, wins them a shot, scores, 5-0, 5-0. Kingston.
And what a pass this is from Shane Wright. Watch the awareness right here. No look behind the skates, behind everybody. Finding Wisdom, going 5-0 on Popovich, and you said it.
Kromiak had to get away from him, but that's not a problem. Shane Wright will take over. Left circle, right. Tries to sneak one in. Scores! Eight now. One shootout game between them. Scores! Off the draw, a quick one. Beats Jones. And it's a 3-1 Kingston lead.
Well, you miss 100% of the shots you don't take. I always say, as coach, any chance you get, put the puck on net, and good things might happen, and that's exactly a case right there.
We'll have another look at this one. Just kicked it to his stick, and then a little bit of a knuckler.